User-friendly layer manager. In ZW3D 2018, Layer Manager becomes more user-friendly with some new added functions. The new Copy Move to Layer function can help users quickly copy or move specific objects to other layers. Here we use an example to see how it works. There are two methods to copy or move objects to different layers. With BiSelected, the selected objects can move or copy to existing layers. We can also copy or move the object to a new layer directly. With BiLayer, we can copy and move the whole object in a layer to another layer. Let's check the result. In a file with a lot of layers, it's not easy to manage layers. The new attribute, Category, can assist the user to manage layers more easily. ZW3D provides 5 default categories for users to use. The user can quickly assign or remove layers to a new category by right menu. The user can also add new categories by themselves. In the new version, the fuzzy search function has been made easier to locate the layers. In addition to assigning the layers to category by right menu, we can also use Category Editor to manage them. Select category first, then assign the layers which belong to it. The checkbox beside the category can help the user hide or show layers quickly. We can also hide, show, freeze, or unfreeze objects easily by categories. What is more, ZW3D supports the categories imported from NX data. The new option, Select Object in Layer, will highlight the object by select, which can quickly observe the object which belongs to a selected layer. And the selected object can be used for the next operation, such as assigning new attribute, moving, erasing, and so on. It also supports users to select multi-layers for the next operation. The user-friendly layer manager can help us speed up the work efficiency.